हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे हो आप सब? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज हाउसिंग एंड क्लॉथिंग। ऑल लिविंग बींग्स नीड ए हाउस टू लिव इन, एज एनिमल लिव इन केव्स, बर्ड लिव इन नेस्ट एंड इंसेक्ट लिव इन होल्स। सेम ह्यूमन ऑल्सो नीड ए हाउस टू लिव इन। A house protects us from heat, rain, cold, storm, wild animal and thieves. It provides us shelter and comfort. A house is very important and necessary for us as it keeps us and our things safe. A house has to be strong, airy and well lit. Houses can build with different material like bricks, cement, hay, bamboo, water and many more things. How a good house should be built? Number one, the home should be airy and very well ventilated. The material used in construction should be of good quality. The height of ceiling should be between 10 to 12 feet. The living rooms must have enough space. The kitchen should have enough space and an exhaust fan. A good house should be clean, airy, safe and comfortable. It will be very easy to keep our house clean. If every member of the family work hard to keep the house clean, there are some more ultimate cleaning ways. Dust your house, clean furniture, fabrics, clean mirrors and glass, clean surface, kitchens, bathroom, clean floors and the vacuum the house. We have completed houses. Now we are going to start clothing. What is clothing? The item worn on the body, or you can say it is also known as clothes, apparel and attire. Nowadays, most of the clothes we wear are made by different kind of cloths. For example, cotton, wool, silk, nylon and plastic. There are two types of fiber, natural fiber and synthetic fiber. These fiber called the natural fiber, cotton, wool, silk, are example of natural fibers. Synthetic fibers, which are artificially synthetic inside by human with the help of machine and with the help of technology in the textile industries. These fibers are also called as man-made fibers. For example, rayon, nylon, polyester. Types of natural fibers. Natural fibers are of two types. One, plant fiber and animal fibers. Thank you.